by interlacing the waters from my hometown in Indonesia and also the water of Lake Michigan, including eyes of my family and eyes of my friends and community. It's easier to think about our sense of responsibility to our earth when it becomes real in terms of the people that we care for.